A real-life RoboCop is trolling around the North Hall of the Las Vegas Convention Center this week. No, we're not talking about ED-209. We're talking about K-5 from Nightscope.
The robots are doing the boring, monotonous work that nobody wants to do, and that frees up the humans to do the strategic work.
Though this crime-fighting robot maxes out at a brisk 3 miles per hour, it has plenty of preventative tools to help deter criminal activity. It can read and run 1,200 license plates an hour, provide two-way audio and 360-degree video to security guards and first responders, and even scan wireless networks for threats.
K-5 can operate as a single unit, but it's designed to be part of a much larger system.
The robot can work as part of a fleet of connected online security devices and software. Though it's not in use at any Las Vegas properties yet, casinos in Arizona and California are some of the clients in 16 states using Nightscope's robots. Executive Vice President Stacy Stevens says its footprint is growing because its system is working.
We've stopped a fraudulent insurance claim. We're responsible for the arrest of a sexual predator, of a carjacker, also some robbers in a shopping center. So already the technology has proven itself to be incredibly helpful.
Patrick Walker, 8 News Now.